We got a dosa onion rings. It's like an Indian crepe. They use lentils and rice, ferment them for a couple days. You get a batter that's a little bit tangy. We fry onions in them. The dip is a mango chutney, fortified with some coconut bits and serrano.
The crispy part of the dosa is the best part. I love how y'all captured that in a goddamn onion ring form.
Got to.